We're in jail. We're in jail because we fail. But there was just one day that I will always remember. In 81, the third day of September, with my brand new toolie, gonna rob the store, gonna get a quick yacht or even more. Pulled out the trade, two steady, four heavy, but the owner responded with a 357. Bust a few rounds, one of us got hit, then it fell to the floor and my blood went drip. Yes, I got caught, now I'm handling it, and I'm cooling in jail for this dumb old shit. Yes, I'm cooling in jail, cause I started a riot. Had dimes and coke, but no one wanted to buy it, so I quit berserk. Snatch a table with a chair, putting heads out, caught the water to stare. At who? The maniac, he was crazy in the 80s, and all the attacks to bust this.
In jail.
In jail, without no bail.
He's alive.
Now, put me in the slab, but I don't give a damn. Started by a silly quacks, I'm a crazy man. Snatching bags, I'm a half beating some of my old men. Chewing cops in the back, cause I had a life. See a new Cadillac, never bringing the backs. Making all my stolen money in one big stack. But now I busted. I gotta serve my time for stealing everything that wasn't mine. Gonna send me on the beach. Because when I get out, you better watch your back. Cause I'm a save with my plane and a rover attack. That's right, y'all. I'm a maniac. We're in jail. Wanted by the FBI for taking 30 grand to killing a guy that was murder in the first degree. But then they locked me up. I think they're picking on me.
My feet is large, your feet is strong. And if you go with the flow, you can never go wrong. Just kick off your shoes and massage your toes. Of course, everybody knows the blow. Your high it goes hip. And I come from uptown. Try to battle me is like becoming a clown. With a little hard work and dedication, we'll pull together and rock this nation. So if you're doing it too and you think you're great, come on, everybody participate. See ho!
Ho!
You got to see ho if you're ready to go. See yeah!
Yeah!
Mr. Delamo. We're really sorry, Mr. Delamo. Evidently, they didn't know it was you. Your daughter and lawyer waiting out front to drive you home.
I'll drive my own self home.
Great, sir. That's how you got here in the first place.
I'm John J. Delamo. Do it damn well, please.
Hey, you tell him, Cochise.